shut that machine down quick with shark ammo.
Squadmate needs help. You've got to help my friend.
Wait. Slow down and explain.
Matea and I were heading south with supplies from Saltbite when machines attacked. I left her behind so I could get help from the Grove and ran straight into another machine.
So your friend is still up the road, fighting machines?
That's what I'm trying to tell you!
I'll bail her out if I can. You go on and get those reinforcements.
Will do. I'm in your debt.
Those rocks should be somewhere at the rock. Supply slot. Where's the supplies? And the Tanakh soldier. I can get it from my stash later. It looks like the Tanakh tried to salvage some supplies after getting attacked. Running battle? Maybe they can move on to the other soldier. Tracks from the missing Tanakh.
Made it. I thought we were both finished. Let's clear out these machines! We've got incoming! Blazes! How are we we going to take that thing down?
What, me?
Time to lose!
The tear! You stubborn fool! You haven't let me down yet.
Thanks. If you hadn't shown up, I would have been machine grist.
All I did was give your friend here a little time to come to the rescue.
You're full of it. I barely escaped with my life on the road.
That I believe.
I hope some of your supplies are still usable.
Me too. Food's always scarce. The soldiers at the Grove need the rations. No way we can trek back north to Saltbite to get more.
I'll get this one back on her feet, and we'll scrape what's left of our haul of the dirt.
You're making me hungry. Thanks, Outlander. We won't forget what you did.
Stay safe, both of you.
Almost ready to go back to the Grove?
Send this to my stash.
Don't worry.
It's getting steeper, air's getting cold. She Should be getting close to Stonecrest. Can't let the cold distract me.
Honor and strength.
Time to engage.
Yeah!